In this credible authority tip, I'm going to be walking you through what I call my red star, black star social media content process. What the hell does that all mean? All right, I'm going to walk you through it right now. Okay, but before we get into it, this is all about professional personal branding and building your profile and your reputation and positioning yourself as a thought leader in the marketplace. That's what we're all about here. So if you're going to be doing that, and this is for people who are taking things a little bit more seriously, and why wouldn't you? If you're a good, genuine, credible expert, then you want to be taken seriously. Right. So you need to be on social media. I'm not here to talk you into being on social media. This is just about the content. I'm not really even worried too much around the platforms. This is all about the content that we create for social media. Now, what do we know? We know that social media is an insatiable beast when it comes to content. It devours content. And we know that, but we've still got to do it. You know, we've got to be frequent. We've got to be regular with our content and getting it out there. But we don't want it to kill us. We want it to be strategic. We want it to be sustainable. And we want to continue to build our channels. And it's one part of becoming seen as a credible authority in the marketplace. All right. This line here, this black line, represents your narrative, your personal brand narrative, the story that you want and you are putting out in the marketplace, yeah? And that's your narrative, alrighty? So the black star content sits near that narrative. It supports that narrative. Now, the black star content is strategic and it's evergreen and it needs to be planned out because, again, you need to know what your narrative is, for starters, and what your story and the message that you want out in the marketplace. These posts, these social media content, micro content, support that. So it's the more strategic, heavier duty content that you're going to be putting out there. It could be videos, could be, little podcast snippets. It could be micro stories on LinkedIn or little quote cards. Doesn't really matter. I'm not going to get stuck into the creative today. Just be aware that it's strategic and it's going to reinforce your thought leader status in the marketplace. So you want to be moving that ahead. All right, plan it. It's better when it's planned. Batch produce it and get it all done. Set some time, get a lot done, and then schedule it out. Make sure it's evergreen, and that way you can schedule it out, and out it goes, and it's running in the background, yeah? So your socials are running in the background. So black star content, said because I have a black texter. Now, red star content, thus, because I have a red texter, this is where the magic happens. Poof. The magic. We love the magic on social media. This is your humanity, your personality, your in-the-moment content. That's things are happening around you. Now, I'll just give you some quick ideas on what that might look like. But the great thing is what we're doing is freeing ourselves up to be more creative on social media. And this is the stuff, the red star content is the content, and they're the posts that tend to get more engagement. People love it because it's relatable and it's human. So what am I talking about there? A couple of examples. Maybe it's, you're doing a photo and of yourself, selfies, folks, selfies, getting ready for a big conference that you're speaking at, or you're delivering a big boardroom presentation and, you're just taking a break and, you show a little bit of your screen there of that PowerPoint presentation. So it's behind the scenes of what you're doing, what you're getting ready for, things that are happening in the business, might be some news that's coming up, some teasers, that sort of thing. The other types of things it could be doing, there could be some news breaking on a topic or issue that you're passionate about, professionally speaking, and you want to become known for, and it's something that you need to be out there and having an opinion and forming an opinion and having a public comment on. So reading the news, what's going on, jumping on, getting that out there really quickly. So the fact of the matter is, if that's already being planned and done and dusted and it's already just dropping out there in the background, you've now freed yourself up creatively to see these opportunities, to take advantage of these opportunities and to get this more human or topical stuff, the in the moment, the day-to-day stuff that we know works really well on social media. Now, if that's all you do, just the red star content, look, it'll be fine. You'll grow your channels and people will like you and everything. Will it advance your thought leadership positioning in the marketplace? Yeah, maybe, but probably not. This is the stuff that will do that. This is the stuff that will get you known. They're kind of like bookends. If all you did was the Black Star strategic content, you're going to get a bit boring as well. So you need to throw in some personality and some, again, where the magic happens. Poof, I love doing that. And it's that combination that works. Black Star content, plan it, batch produce it, evergreen, schedule it out. Red Star, opportunities, things happening in the marketplace. What can you share today? What's happening today behind the scenes, and a little bit of fun, people. That's where you're going to have a bit of fun. Show, rip off a few layers and not clothes, but maybe, and show a bit more personality of your good self. Give it a go. Let me know how you go. It's called Red Star, Black Star content.